Brad is your sound man, a.k.a.
Yes.
Third man.
That's it. Brad's an Okie. He's from Oklahoma City.
All right, Brad.
Welcome to Chicago, brother. Is this your first time in Chicago?
Yes, it is.
Ah, this
is
good.
Very nice.
Well, I first met Brad when he was working with Byron Berline, as he's a guitar player and sang as well. But he does wonderful sound, and so I'm really happy that we were able to convince him to come out on the road a little bit, if his wife doesn't mind. We're going to sing you a song, which kind of explains itself. Here it is. It's called Willie's Shades. Blind and black could make you blue. Willie Rathbone was a blind man. He'd pick and sing for a buck or two. Songs about the sunshine. Enter.
And every note was like his last. He'd sing the colors of the rainbow.
Yeah. But Willie didn't only sing the blues. He'd paint your songs of sunshine yellow. Seen enough, I've seen enough. Seen enough, I've seen enough. Lord above, I've seen your love. Looking at the world through Willie's shades.
I read the love in every line.
Yeah, I read the love in every line.
Tried to see the world as Willie saw it.
As Willie saw it. Yeah.
And it made me wonder who was really blind.
When Willie told the story, seen enough, I've seen enough. Seen enough, I've seen enough. And Lord above, I've seen your love. Looking at the world through Willie. Seen enough, I've seen enough. Seen enough, I've seen enough. Lord above, I've seen your love. Looking at the world through Willie's shade. Looking at the world through Willie's shade. I'm looking at the world through Willie's shade. Looking at the world through Willie's shade.
Wow.
That was extraordinary. Wow.
Oh, my goodness.
Where did that come from?
That's a Doug Ashdown song. Have you ever heard of Doug Ashdown?
No.
He's an Australian songwriter. He wrote a big hit called Winter in America back in the 70s. But I just love that song. I've always loved that song.
Oh.
And it reminded me, when I first heard that song, it was about a blind man, a black mm-hmm. man, who had every reason to sing the blues, but he sang songs of sunshine yellow. And then and he'd say, I've seen enough, I've seen enough. Lord above, I've seen your love, looking at the world through Willie's shades.
Wow.
It's such a beautiful message. And you know, well, you know me, I have to have a reason to sing a song. There has to be a message.
Yeah.
You know, today is mine. I still can't say goodbye. But this song has a beautiful mm-hmm. message. I read the love in every line, tried to see the world as Willie saw it, and it made me wonder who was really blind when Willie told the story. It's so beautiful, you know.
Oh.
Well, it doesn't get any better than those two guys singing with
I'm
you.
I'm telling you.
Whew,
wow.
Man,
awesome.
That was a goosebump.
Are you going to put that out on an album sometime?
On the next one, yeah.
Oh, yay.
Yeah.
Good.
That's